Hey everybody, it's your Feather Fan Warder 312 here. Welcome you guys to this thing. This is gonna be an explanation piece here. Basically, on slide 3, there are levels where you can play in 3D, and
nice place. Sure,
in my actual LP. First off, my actual LP was on the PS3, so the 3D options weren't available. But I wouldn't have done the 3D anyway. So basically, what this is all of the 3D levels. It's going to be one video with all of the 3D levels in the entire game. The game itself, the PS2 game, comes with its own pair of 3D glasses, and so it's just the typical red and blue 3D glasses, so any 3D glasses should probably work perfectly fine for these. And I mean, there's really not much of a point, really, Sly. There we go. There's really not much of a point to this. That's just kind of trying to show off absolutely everything. So this is just all the levels in the game that have 3D, and I know we're not at the 3D part yet. That comes right here.
Octavio is known to rely on 3D technology to secure his property. In order to see the security measures, we'll need to utilize these depth optimizer goggles.
Functional and fashionable. Nice touch, Bentley.
Yes. That'd be so bad if I hit no. I'd have to restart everything. But yeah. It says put on your 3D glasses. I have no idea how this is going to record. But, I mean, we're just gonna go for it.
To open this door, we'll need to press the 3D security buttons at exactly the same time. Okay? On my three.
One,
two, three. Nice!
Okay. And you can see they're wearing their 3D goggles in the game. It's funny. Hooray! Wee!
Looks like Octavio is fond of this 3D synchronized security system. Let's
sorry if I sound, I don't know, talkative or something.
Three.
It's actually really late at night. I really shouldn't be recording right now. I just got to this part and just wanted to kind of just do it. So here we go. And just some I don't understand how the 3D stuff in this game works, and I'm pretty sure it doesn't actually work for 3D.
I'm sure I'll find a way.
But
and there seem to be plenty of boats hanging around to make a nice.
I figured I'd record this anyway because it's a thing in the game that I didn't show. So yeah, I mean it's an actual thing in the game and it changes things. Not in actual gameplay-wise, but in visuals. I don't know. I'm just going to be recording all these, and at the very end, the very last one is going to be right before the final boss fight of the full game. So I'm just going to show the final boss of this game at the very end of it. It's not in 3D, but it is going to be exist. So. Oh, I almost didn't see that fire. This game is actually a lot more difficult without any color. I'm used to observing certain parts of the game thanks to the colors. So, yeah, that's weird. Oh well. This is going to be an interesting video for you guys, because I'm going to be just playing through the game, and once I get to a level, I'm going to record it. So honestly, each level of this is probably going to take place on a different day. Some of these levels could take place weeks or even months after the previous ones. I really have no idea how it's going to work, so I mean, this video could end up being footage from This video could end up being footage from, like, months worth of gameplay because I, like, procrastinate on playing games and things like that. Really? I fell in the water! Wow, I'm smart. Jeez. I can't believe I'm not doing such a bad job at this game. On. There we go.
That door ahead of you is real.
Die.
Thanks for the assist, Sly. Maybe I can return the favor with some well-placed explosives.
Okay. But yeah, I mean, this is going to be one video for you guys, as I'm sure you can tell, but this is going to be a bunch of different video files for me recorded at a bunch of different times.
Thanks,
so, I mean, this could very well use video files from, like, months in the future from my perspective right now. I really have no idea. So that's going to be interesting.
This door is made of porous.
Bentley started talking and I'm already in the vents.
My bombs won't make a dent. See if you can find a way around it through that ventilation shaft.
No, this is the wrong way. Okay. There's no point in going in there.
Nice of you to stop by.
I never remember the right way in this place. Come on. Okay, here we go. This is the right place. You have to kill this guy, and he is going to see you no matter what. I hate these guys because they're good at jumping over your hits. Like that. But no biggie. Whee!
Judging from the security, we must be getting close. It's live!
From the perspective of this video, in a few weeks, I should be going to Pennsylvania. Which is going... Okay, I can see the 3D effect now with these lasers here. I'm not sure how that's going to work in the video, but whatever, recordings are weird. But yeah, in about a month from my perspective, I should be going to Pennsylvania and to see a friend. That's going to be interesting. I'm not sure exactly when this video is going to be uploaded. I mean, this video is going to be uploaded way after that. I already know that. Because I know I have... Then Sly 1 Master Thief Sprints and the Sly 3 Master Thief Challenges are going to go before this, so...
Synchronized watches and...
Yeah.
1, 2, 3!
This is being recorded after the Master Thief Sprints, but before the Master Thief Challenges. Because it's on this file that I'll be doing the Master Thief Challenges. So... Yeah, that's the thing. Hooray,
yes,
I can talk.
Warlets for 700. I can splice into this easy.
Just as long as you're enjoying yourself. That's the important thing.
Aside from a few tense moments, that break-in seemed to go pretty well.
It's not over yet. Hack the system and let's get out of here.
Oh, it'll be a snap extracting the details on Octavio's operation from this old dinosaur. What?
Oh, yeah,
switch.
In
Sorry, Sly.
Each
yes,
of,
the dinosaur has
I'm pretty
teeth.
Sure in each of the areas of this game, there's one 3D level, because that's if I'm remembering correctly, so there should be either 6 or 7 of these 3D levels. I cannot see very well. Stop jumping over my attacks, I hate that. That's what I hate about the enemies of this game, is that they're good at jumping over your attacks. I forgot he came out of the other one! Stop hitting Bentley! And stop hurting me. That's also important. Stop jumping! God, your jumping is... Oh, thank God. I'm doing such a bad job right now. How am I doing such a bad job in this game? He's fired. I said he's fired because it was off. I didn't even realize that one. I'm always, like, trying to say he's on fire, but I ended up saying he's fired. Oh, wrong way.
So close.
I expect myself to kill them quickly, so I don't expect him to come out of the same area. Like, I don't know. I'm doing a bad job at fighting these guys. I usually do a much better job in this level. Jeez.
Download
there
complete.
We go. I won.
Now
hooray.
We can find out exactly what Octavio is up to.
Oh, god damn it! I hate my recorder sometimes. I have no idea how long that black screen has been there. I hope it hasn't been long. Sorry, guys. If anything, you miss some of the fight, then that's it. So that's not that big of a deal. Okay, so... Hang on. I will see you guys in a second for you, and probably like an hour or so for me, and a few days or something, I don't know, when I take on the next 3D level of the game, so see you guys then. And we're back. So, now for the Dark Caves mission. Now, this mission isn't entirely in 3D, there's just part of this mission is in 3D. The first part is. And so we're only going to show that part because it's the only part that's in 3D, so why would I care about showing the other part? So let me just get these 3D glasses on because they're extremely awkward. There we go. Okay. Technically, you should wait until it says put your 3D glasses on, but because I'm wearing a headset, getting my 3D glasses on is like an endeavor, and I cannot see where the fuck I am. I thought I was on the water. Okay, entering this cave. Yes. Now, after this, we probably won't be starting before the mission. We'll probably be starting on that screen, because I really don't know what levels involve them anymore. So, yeah. And I read something about the 3D in here. It's not the character that's supposed to be in 3D. It's the stuff around the character. They specifically set up the 3D in this game so that, like, the item, like, the environment is 3D, but the characters are not. Which I thought that was extremely interesting because it makes sense. I mean, for people who don't have the 3D glasses to follow along if they like want to watch or something like that, then they can still enjoy the 3D. They can still enjoy watching the other person play without worrying about the 3D aspect. And knowing that actually makes me understand the 3D aspect of this a lot better, because if you know it's just the items, then you can actually see the 3D. Just like the items and the enemies, then you can see the 3D very well. Pickpocket this guy, always, because he usually has shit. Silver ring. Now you die! Okay. You die because you don't have shit. I am totally being a good... I don't know, never mind. Ignore me. But then again, that's the whole point of these videos, is for you guys to ignore me, so hooray! I don't know. Yay, 3D laser security systems. There we go. Alright, one of these locks. Okay, that was too far. I have to focus on sight and vibration for this lock, because I can't see any color changes on the actual thing. Oh well, it wasn't a big deal. Yay, I got the Moonstone! Still don't know how Sly actually knows that it's a light-sensitive detonator, because he's... I don't think he's specifically supposed to be that smart, but whatever. They want to say he's that smart, they can say he's that smart. I don't give a crap. Okay. Up here. Yeah. And the enemies get in your way here. Die! Die! I hate the kangaroos, because they're good at blocking your field of view. And for no reason, these drills just kind of stop. Now. I still don't know why. Oh well. It's convenient escape route. So. Yay. And we're out. And that's the end of the 3D part of the stage. Eh. I have to be careful with these things because they're kind of breaking. Okay. So, that's the rest. That's the end of this part. So, in a few seconds for you, a few hours, probably a day or two for me, I'm going to get back, so I'll see you guys then in a second for you. Bye. And we're back. And this one actually came up for me very unexpected. This is part of the final heist in the third area. And this is actually the flight where you're flying around to destroy the Black Baron. As you can hear, this is going to be difficult because I'm used to color. This is going to be difficult for me because I'm used to color coding the characters. But I guess I found him. Good to know. But yeah, I'm used to having found him because everything was color coded. But yeah, this is going to be weird because I've never done this before. This is like an actual like fun boss fight. This is actually going to be difficult and extremely story important. Well, all missions are story important. What the fuck? I don't know what I'm talking about. Do I ever know? No, I do not. Okay. It should just be the airplane battle, I'm assuming, so that's not going to be too bad. Where if the non-airplane battle was also like this, that would just be bad. Where is he? Is that him? No, it's not. Where is he? Doesn't matter about these other planes. None of them matter. All that matters is the Black Baron's plane. Come on. Where'd he go? God, I totally lost him. Shit. I kind of need to know where he is. Ow. Okay, no, that's not him. Where is he? Jesus, come on! Where are you? I'm having a horrible time at this fight. Like I said, this is gonna be difficult because now I can't color code between them because they're all the same color thanks to the 3D. This is just difficult. I know what the Black Baron's plane looks like compared to the other planes. It looks different. I just can't. Is that it? I cannot see through this fog and it's annoying me. No, it's not. That's not it. Where is he? I think I found him. Maybe? No. I am so going. There he is! There he is! There he is! I saw him! Haha! I found you! I've got my eyes locked on you, man. And I'm out of shots. Shit. Because I need to still basically know where he is. Whatever, let's get shots and then I'll find him again. Stop hitting me! Come on, things are already bad enough. Was that him up there? Oh, shit. Come on, there we go. Okay. Oh, his plane has like a blinker on it. That makes sense that they would do that because of the color coding necessities of this level. Stop smashing into me, planes! Come on! By the way, I have to ask, how did Mugshot get out of jail? Because in the first game, Mugshot was sent to jail, and in this game, he's completely out of jail. Until Carmelita captures him again. So how did he escape? I want to know that. Then again, this game, the Panda King's also escaped, and No idea how he did that either. Well, with the Panda King, I think the Panda King was released, probably for good behavior or something like that. Because he goes to being a peaceful monk. Oh god, I'm almost dead. I can't take hits anymore. I can't take another hit like that. Okay, maybe I can take another hit, but I probably shouldn't. I cannot see. Okay. I should probably stop just continuously firing, too. While he's right there, let me go pick up some ammo. So, yeah, I'm still on his tail, so I'm not gonna miss him again. Okay. Got! Stop hitting me! Please tell me there. Oh, there's not gonna be any health around here. Is there? And I get to restart the entire goddamn mission! Hooray! Holy fuck, I did a horrible job. Let's see if I can do a not so horrible job. God, these planes are so hard to shoot! Of course, he ran right into me, the asshole. Come on, guys. Come on. You're turning annoyingly. I cannot hit him for the life of me. I got some good shots on him while he was just kind of sitting behind me. Can you other planes stop shooting me? Because I'm only going after one plane. Come on. How am I not hitting him? How was that not hitting him? He's right there. I need shots. I would love to be able to see, thank you. Okay. Now, where is he? Come on. Where are you, you bastard? No, okay. Come on. There you are. Ah, I saw him and I lost him. I had to turn awkwardly in order to get to him. God damn it! Where is this bastard? Come on. Where are you, you motherfucker? I'm getting annoyed. Is that him? No. Actually, is it? No. Okay. Where is he? Why? Scouting this place out for the... Wow. That plane just ran right into me. There you are. Thanks for the nice blinking lights that totally led me directly to your position. Stop running into me, you assholes! Only going for one guy. I guess he's too smart to stay in the same place while someone is shooting him from behind. Oh my god. How is it that all these planes except for ours can shoot from behind? That seems just a little unfair. Oh, because they have other people on their planes. It's just Sly on that. That makes sense to an extent. It's still annoying though. Well, I guess that's the point, because I mean, if we're proving here that we're so much better than her boss, then not only do we need to beat the Black Baron, but we need to prove that we can do it with a major handicap, because we're the Cooper Gang. That's what we do. Why am I not... There we go. Jeez. And yes, I know I ran into that plane. That's why I'm not complaining. Got him. Great. Okay, sweet. The Windmill Ninja Stars. Oh god, we're gonna have to fight him on this part with the... Oh, crap. Because this fight's hard enough, but... Actually, it'll be easier because I'm not having to search for him. I guess having this part makes sense because you're having 3D for the... And because it's like the goggles you would wear in an airplane. That's what he's using them as. So that makes sense. Yeah. Big punch and then hit him like 4 times. Seems like 4 times is the magic number you can get from this big punch. Okay, if you're careful. 3 times is what you can get without even having to care. And 2 is what they expect. Damn it! You hit me again. Stop doing that. I wonder how the knockout dive would work against him. No, that's not doing shit. Okay, good. Good to know. And a lot of the moves I have on Sly right now are stealth moves, so yeah, that's not good. That's not going to be very helpful in this fight. It's extremely helpful while searching for money, though, which I did, because so I went and bought all of the moves on the thief net. Which is extremely difficult because they're all super expensive. But I just went through it. I think I needed a total of like 7,000 coins to buy them all. Because I know the total I got was 5,000, but I think that was after I already got a total of 2,000. There we go. Ow. Oh, jeez. Okay. Come on. Come on, buddy. Ow. Ow. Ooh. Come on, buddy. I'm curious as to how this plane stays in flight as he's, like, bouncing its wing up and down. Like, all these fights are taking place on the wing of an airplane. And how is this plane even staying up? Granted, this is a video game which is based entirely on anthropomorphic animals. So I guess I shouldn't be expecting too much. I shouldn't be expecting too much logic here, but I am anyway. He just lit his boss on fire. I get the feeling he's going to be fired if he survives, which he won't, because I'm about to kill him. Ow! That would have been nice to know that was happening. Ow! Stop having good minions. That's what I was looking for. I would love for your minions to give me some health, too, and I would love for you to stop hitting me. Oh, really? Oh, come on! Seriously? He took me out with one fucking punch! It wasn't even a big one! Jeez. I'm having a lot of trouble in this section. This is where a lot of your... What the fuck did I just say? That's a thing for the record books. What did I just say? Dringe. Something like that. I don't know. Oh, well. Whoa! I fell off of a plane. Sly, stop falling off of a plane. I know you're jumping a lot, but... Seriously, why are we conducting this fight on the wing of a plane? This seems like a terrible, terrible, terrible idea. Ow! Come on. There you go. You needed one more hit. I need a I need health. That's what I'm saying. Right now, I would really like some health. That would be extremely healthful. I mean, I meant helpful, but I said healthful. Because I'm stupid. Yay, health. God damn it! I hate my recorder. It's so stupid! Of course he punched me. Oh well. It's like what I always say to the minions, stop being good at your job. I love saying that, I love saying that as a complaint in video games. Stop being good at your job. Ooh! Granted, I am playing this fight very riskily. A lot more than I should be. But because my recording setup is so stupid, I have to keep checking my recorder to make sure that the screen didn't just go black like it just did earlier in this video. Earlier in this recording part. Now we have to fight both him and the minions, which is apparently the most difficult thing ever. Because that's what caused me to die last time. Wasn't him. It was the fact that the minions were in the fray too. Even though they light him on fire too. Because apparently they have no respect for their boss. Ow! Stop punching me! You had to light your boss on fire then, didn't you? Literally, the fact that you did that stopped me from getting a bunch of good hits on him. Sly, why did you do a jump attack? I did not tell you to do that. Thank you. There, gotcha. There we go. As the person who wanted to fight us on the wing of an airplane. Okay, that should be the end of the 3D section, and I don't wanna... Computer, really? I guess we're gonna sit through this cutscene too, because I would just feel awkward ending it right in the middle of a cutscene. And you can't skip these things. So yeah, that was a tough fight. I expected... Honestly, the 3D for that fight was the least expected thing I've had in a long time. I don't know. I just did not expect that in the slightest. So when suddenly it just popped up and said, this part of the job is done in 3D, I'm like, oh. Well then. All right. Okay. So, yeah, I had to record, and then suddenly, when I clicked on my recorder, my computer summoned the blue screen of death. So, hooray for that, but that shouldn't be a big problem. It happens every once in a while. I think I just overloaded it. Oh, well. So, yeah. In the next section of this should be the whatever 3D section there is in the Panda Kings area. And I don't know what mission that is. The only one, the last 3D thing I remember in this game is going to be the very last one in the game. And I know exactly which one that is, but I'm not going to say it right now because I don't feel like it, even though anybody that knows this game probably knows. But anyway, I'll see you guys in a second when we jump to the 3D section for the Panda Kings level, okay? See ya. And we're back. So, we have to do this in 3D. The fight against General Tsao, and they have no game audio. Come on. I'm not gonna get my game audio, am I? Sigh. Oh well. This fight in 3. Oh god, this fight is gonna be bad. Let's go. Who needs friends when you can have servants? Who needs affection when you can have obedience? Why try to convince you when I can simply destroy you? This sacred forest has been the stage for hundreds of battles as my ancestors crushed anyone. Where do I put that? There it is. Okay, we'll just sit through the talking so that we can get to the fight. You can't skip these things. So. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Thank you. You are too kind, good sir. Gotcha. That's one hit. No, not. I didn't change directions correctly. Fuck. I most definitely didn't change directions correctly there. I didn't have to change directions there. That was a good one. Nope, I still didn't do it correctly. I'm amazed he missed that. Aha! Got him. Okay. Okay. I wonder if I have to do the other fight. Probably. I probably have to do the other fight in 3D as well. Are you kidding me, Tao? That's just not fair. You just jump on me like that? That's just not fair. That's unsportsmanlike! I missed! Okay, that was weird. Alright. I'm amazed I didn't get hit by anything. That was a double jump! I forgot that was a double jump. Ah! That hurt. Got him. Okay. Okay, I hope I can do this. I really have no idea if I can do this or not. That was a bad time for a double jump! Damn it. Come on, buddy. I hit you! I hit him! I most definitely hit him there. I know I hit him. Oh, God. I forgot about this text. Every time you die, he says that. It's extremely annoying if you're bad at this fight. I'm somewhat bad at this fight, but I'm also somewhat good at it. So, haha. For a second, I forgot you could knock him off while he was still on the bamboo. That was a good one. Got him. Whee! It's just getting close to him while he's on the bamboo is, like, a bad idea. Unless it's right after he jumps like that. That was still very dangerous. That was extremely close. Gotcha. Why is this fight suddenly so easy? Why am I suddenly having no troubles with this fight whatsoever? This is weird. Haha! One more hit. Wow. Only one more hit. And he's dead. Well, I'm not going to spoil the rest of that. Even though, if you're watching this, you've probably already seen my LP of this game. There you go! Motherfucker. Got him. Now for the next fight. Come back and take it like a man. Yep, this fight's in 3D as well. Well done, esteemed wedding photographer. Is it? I don't know. Yeah, the cutscene probably isn't, but maybe it is. I don't know. I think it looks slightly discolored. Okay. Wow, a sexist chicken. Yeah, I hate Tao. I think he is my least favorite villain through, like, just thinking of sheer assholery. I mean, well, I don't know. Sao is, like, more of an immediate asshole, whereas, like, Clockwork, he was a lot worse, but it took longer. Please stop doing that attack. Do I have to get down from these for you to stop that attack? What am I supposed to do? Don't I have to wait for something? There we go. Ow. Kind of forgot how to fight this fight. I don't remember if you were supposed to keep running away or... Ah! That did not touch me! This is one way to fight this fight, I guess. Oh, there we go. Come on. Yeah. Just take this this fight slowly but surely. and you'll probably do fine. Apparently, this is a great strategy. I'm amazed. I never heard of it. I've never even tried something like this before. God, you asshole! Stop summoning those. Ow, that was stupid. Got him. Okay, great. Oh.
You have won this battle, but the war rages on.
Okay. He just threw the computer in a swamp. I don't think it's really going to work very well anymore. Alright, we beat that. That was an extremely difficult boss fight. That boss fight's hard enough, and then it was in 3D. And now one of Bentley's slideshows. We'll sit through this. And then... okay, sit through this, and then I'll end this and cut to the next one. Ah, my eyes feel better now. Why am I even being quiet? It really doesn't matter for this actual video. We're just sitting through this because it's the easiest way to do it. Can I skip? I don't know. But yeah, we should be almost done with this video, which is good for me. I don't know if you guys care or not. I'm actually playing through this entire... I'm pretty sure I said this earlier in the video, but I'm playing through this entire game to get to these parts of the clips because it's easier for me to do it that way than to try and figure out what levels have them under jobs and challenges. So, yeah. Anyway, I'll see you guys in a second for the next one. See you then. And we're back. More 3D, hooray. This is a Dimitri mission from Bloodbath Bay. And I absolutely hate swimming as I absolutely hate doing things as Dimitri in general. And now I have to do it, well, I can't really see. There's Skype loading back up on my computer. Hooray. What exactly does he want from me? Shouldn't I be being given more instructions? Come on, guys. I don't actually know what I'm doing right now. Come on. Hi there, Sharky. I missed. I still missed. How did... there we go. Oh god, I have to find shit. Oh, come on. Ouch. That hurt. Ay. You guys know how I feel about seeing while in 3D, finding things while in 3D at this point. I don't like it. Come on. What the hell am I looking for? Actually, I know what I'm looking for. I just don't know where to find it. Right here. Here it is. There we are. Hang on. Oh, jeez! I didn't expect that stone. No, 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 Dimitri. Stay under water. Where's that net? What the hell was that? Where's that net, guys? I have a blast collar already. There it is. Dimitri? There we go. Here's one right here. One, two.
Only four more to go. You're a lifesaver, Dimitri. We had a few blast collars on board, but without a set,
I like killing the sharks, it's more fun. I missed. Oh well. Here we go. Give me the blast collar, thank you. Come on, just swimming. I really do not like the Dimitri levels in this game.
You're half there. Just three more.
Yeah, be great to find him. Here's one.
Only two to go.
I think there's one down here. Yep. One more. Down there. Yay. Ooh. That could have hurt. Oh well, I did it. Now for part two.
Perfect. We're hauling up the goods. Now for stage two. In order to make...
Okay.
We're hauling up the
I'm just trying to figure out where.
In order to make full use
guess down
of the
here.
Collars, we'll need to
hang on. Swimming options. That's what's screwing me up.
With some ground hammerhead shark bones. They're attracted to yellow dartfish. Swim down to the caves under the reef and capture.
I died.
They're down here somewhere. Get ready for some fast swimming.
God, I don't even know what I'm... there's one. Ow! And a shark! That's just not fair. I'm lost. How do I miss these shots? Whatever. Where'd that fish go? There. God, this is gonna be hard. Come on, little fishies, where art thou? I always have trouble in this mission alone without the 3D crap. It seems to be a trend at these 3D levels, is that they're all missions that I have problems with without them, 3D. And 3D just makes them harder. God, swimming is so hard to control! Stupid, fucked up camera controls that even fixing makes it so I can't fix. Because, of course, once I remember that I can go and fix it, is when I start getting used to enough use to the other controls that the fixed controls don't really work well for me either. Come on! I lost it. Damn it. Come on. There is a fishy. Come on. Got him. Oh, thank God. How did I miss that? There. See? The camera keeps screwing up. No, I keep screwing up because of the camera. That's what I meant. Even though I fixed the camera, I still can't figure it out. Well, I can't do that again, but... Okay. Three more hammerheads. Take care of this regular guy. Thank you. And this regular guy. I just don't want these guys to get in my way. Hang on. Okay, I think I am more used to this setup. This is a bad place to be. How did that miss? Let's take out the small guy first. And then take out the hammerhead. What the? Where'd it go? Stop turning upwards. I hate this mission. Got him. Okay, two more. There's one. Missed. Yeah, the game does remember, so I just need to hit this last one once as well. If I can find it. It was just over here before, but that was then. I really just have not the slightest clue where he went. Come on, where is it? There you are. I should only have to hit you once. Yep. Okay, now that we've completed the job, I will see you guys in a second for the final 3D, which is traversing the Cooper Vault. So, see you guys in a second. Bye-bye. And we're back for the final 3D mission of the whole game, but that won't be the final part of this video, because I promised you guys a fight with Dr. M, and that's what you're gonna get. Is a fight with Dr. M at the very end. But there's Skype. But that's not in 3D, and I'm actually going to have a separate file for that. I'm not gonna show all the ancestor text. Have a separate file. Show the Ancestor text to get it running? Do I? No. Maybe? I don't know. I don't know if that was working before or not. Oh. Claw. Duh. Hang on. Okay. Sly! I hit the circle button. Thank you. This was stupid! Get back on there. Yeah, I clearly am not very good at traversing the Cooper Vault! Fuck! Clearly, I am not good at traversing the Cooper Vault. Holy shit. Wait this time until they're about here. And come on! Seriously? How did I miss that? Come on! Wow. I am doing a horrible job already. Jeez. Ah! Alright, come on. Let's just wait for that. Okay, okay, okay. Okie dokie, okie dokie. Good, good, good. Come on, come on. There we go. I hate those. Which way am I going? Huh. Sir Gallus Cooper. It was fun from Sly 4. I'm going to make sure to point out absolutely nothing about him. Just because. Because that would be... Oh, shit! Because that would be... Yes, that would be... Oh, shit. That would be spoilers now. And we don't want spoilers now. Come on. There we go. And then we paralyze down here. Salim Al-Kupar. Whee! Here's the rocks. There you are. Okay. It is right there. Go Sly. Okay. It's a good thing Sly can see, because I certainly can't. We need to climb all the way up there just so that we can paraglide over here with no incident. Hooray. This is Thaddeus Cooper. No, Slayma Cooper. I thought Thaddeus was the strong one. Oh, well. Oh, well, doesn't matter. Maybe Thaddeus is the one with the ruby on his... I don't know. We'll see. Oh, yay, the hammer part. I totally didn't have problems with this before. That was totally sarcasm. Hooray, sarcasm! Whee! Come on. Alright. Climbing up here. Ooh, I barely dodged that. Come on. Alright, cool. Okay, here we go. Okay. Huh. Ryoichi Cooper. Ooh! There we go. I almost didn't make that Ninja Spire jump. Okay. Who's it? Okay, we're still on Ryoichi. Okay. I guess that makes sense with the Ninja Spire jump there. Where are we going? I literally can't see. Where the hell am I going? When in doubt, jump for it. Looks like I made the right decision. Ah. The pirate Cooper. And Sly joking about his pirate days. Apparently she perfected the ducking technique, which I didn't use very well. Alright. Hooray. Rail slide. Wee-you. And this will be Tennessee Kid Cooper? Yep. I know my Coopers, guys. Apparently, except for the Mac Cooper guy, who I thought was Thaddeus, but Thaddeus is the one with the ruby on his cane. At least I remembered after I figured out that I was wrong. Why did you latch onto that one, Sly? That's not the one I told you to latch onto. This is annoying. Okay, I barely made that. Do I wanna... What do I wanna do here? Fall onto the gold? No. Didn't think so, but I had to check. And I probably shouldn't check anything else from here on out. Where am I going now? Seriously, I see nowhere else to go. Ah. Actually, no, I see plenty of places to go. I just don't know how to get to any of them. Where am I going now? Come on. This is where I just came from, so unless it wants me to fall down there, or go like a herp. Oh, down there! Okay, I see. I see where it wants me to go. That was confusing, because that's... This is really far away. I just could not see it for the life of me. Who's... Okay, yeah, Thaddeus is that one. Oh, God. Okay. Yay, spikes! Which... Oh, no, it's when you step on this that they turn. That's right. I forgot how those worked for a second. Oh, yay, the other hammers, the harder ones. These ones are fun because you have to jump on them and make sure you time your jumps correctly so that you land on the next one and don't kill yourself. This seems like the perfect way for thieves to hide their treasure, though, in a vault that nobody could get through. Otto von Cooper. Yeah, Otto von Cooper didn't have the skills that the other Coopers had. So instead, he figured out technology. That's why his canes were propellers. And that's why apparently we're going on fans now and I died. Oh, shit! I hope that hasn't been black for too long, guys. I hate my recorder. It randomly just does that. It's really annoying. Because I have a lot to pay attention to when playing these games just in general. Especially when I can't see anything. Thank you for turning off. Eep! Okay. I thought there was one... Yeah, there is. Oh, this is Sly's dad. Yeah, because he has his face cut off, too. I would, like, spit things out and let the game explain, but, eh. It's sliding on lasers. It's very simple. We. What the? Game! I did not touch a laser, okay? Except for the ones I was sliding on. Have you forgotten we were sliding on lasers, game? Here we go. Okay, that didn't take anywhere near as long as I expected. I'm pretty sure this ends the 3D part. Yeah. Okay, so I will cut to the Dr. M fight now, so see ya! And we're back for the final part. With, this is the fight with Dr. M, and I have it paused because, well, I couldn't exactly, get the recording set up so that I just saw the cutscene, so I'm just showing the fight here, and then the final cut- Seriously? I didn't even jump into that! God, I'm already screwing up. I hate this fight. I also hate this fight because you need to do that, and Sly is really bad at actually doing it. Destroyed. And then we need to... Right, push attacks. I forgot how useful push attacks were against Dr. M. Boom! I hit you! I hit you first, you idiot! Did I just say idiot? Okay, I think I'm trying to call the game an idiot, and I'm totally failing. Okay, seriously, how does it code for that? I'm totally gonna die. Oh god, this fight. I hate this fight, man. Hit! Latch! Sly! You were supposed to latch on like 4 minutes ago! This video hasn't even been going on for 2 minutes yet. Okay. But still. I hate it, because Sly sucks at latching onto these because he wants to stay on these lasers for his life. And then once he finally does latch onto Dr. M, the fight itself is difficult as crap because Dr. M is really annoying. Ugh. No! You asshole! Stop doing... Well. Got you. No. Oh, Sly, why are you an idiot? Got him. Well, I'm doing much better than I did last time, but I also started on much lower health last time due to Cooper Vaultness, because it keeps your health from the Cooper Vault. Which one's it's opening next? Because I can talk. There we go. And I'm electrocuted. Hooray. I don't need this. Okay, none of these. The combat dodge could be extremely useful here. I don't think slowing down time or the feral pounce will be useful. The rocket boots, maybe. Ah! Bad idea. No! Fuck! That's the problem with the push attack strategy. Why did he combat dodge into the electricity? What an idiot! I am so going to die. What the hell just happened? Well, the jump attack clearly did nothing. Got him. Okay, if I can stay alive during this entire last phase, I'll be fine, but I somehow doubt it. Either stay alive or give me some health, please. Actually, can I just... I'm not gonna trust it. Avoid the fiery death! I do not recommend using the spin attack because of all the hazards around you. So the spin attack is extremely... fuck, difficult to control. The push attack, if you're smart, you can control it very well, and I'm not being smart right now. Shut up, Dr. M. You're just being annoying. I hate this fight so much. Easily the most difficult fight in the entirety of Sly Cooper. In the entire series. This is easily the most difficult fight in the whole series. And I am not joking. The only thing I could compare it to was shooting down Clockla in Sly 2. But even then, I don't think that's as difficult as this fight. I just absolutely hate this fight. How did I miss? Gotcha. Oop! Damn it, I still fell for the drowning trap. How did you hit me? You clearly did not even touch me. I saw that. It did not touch me. Ugh. Gotcha. Okay. Come on, guy. God damn it! Thank you, Sly. I hate how Sly latches on to shit, because it just kind of... he just kind of doesn't. Can I... there we go. Jesus. Okay, that was just stupidity. I have to hit him at the... and of course I'm still hit by the floating. I need to be more careful. Got him. Okay. One more, and then he's toast. Okay, I think... I don't want to jinx it, but I think I have a chance here. I hate this fight. I think I've mentioned that just a few times. Well, I would have had to beat this fight anyway, whether I was recording it or not. The choice to record it was mine, but that's not really affecting my... what the fuck was that? Please stop jumping. It's hard to get my push attack set up when I have to dodge. Got him! Eep! Gotcha! Gotcha! Stop jumping! I said stop jumping! No, don't do that again! Don't do that again! Got him! I beat him! Oh, thank God. Whew.
Slide.
No! Stupid Dazzle. At least I was watching it through the Dazzle capture screen, so I was able to catch that one. Yay! Playing as Carmelita. And this is the easiest fight ever. You have that extremely difficult fight against Dr. Emma Sly, and then just fighting as Carmelita is so easy. Sly fixed to have amnesia to finally get with Carmelita. How the hell did Bentley get over there? That's what I have to ask. Dr. M makes sense because he can fly due to his machines, but Bentley can't fly. He just has an afterburner. So, what the hell? And yes, I'll be talking over this cutscene. If you watched my LP, you've already seen it. So, I don't really care. And yes, we are watching this cutscene, and I'll end it once we get to the credits. I'm not going to sit through the entire credits again. In fact, I really shouldn't have even shown this part of the game. I just felt like this LP needed better closure than the Cooper Vault in 3D. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he did. Because he got Carmelita in there. Yep. As always, he left a calling card. Only this time, it was worth millions. This is the first showing that Sly was faking amnesia because he left his shit there for Bentley and Murray with a calling card. As our leader, for the first time, we each had to step out on our own. A difficult thing. We've been together ever since we met at the orphanage. Joke about Murray's fatness. Penelope, my new partner in crime. Let me tell you, I'm in love. She and I have set out on a journey that I never would have dreamed of while running with Sly and Murray. Although I hope our paths will cross again soon. So while this might be the end of our adventures together, hinting towards the fourth game. All I can say is I'm glad the fourth game did incorporate the time machine, which was hinted to at the end of this game. And the credits have started. So, it's time to end this video off. So, thanks guys for watching all of these videos. Oh, this whole video. I don't know why I said all of these videos, because they're all going to be added into one video. This took me an entire week. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this took me an entire week, because I think it was a Sunday night that I recorded the first part of this. So yeah, this took me an entire week to record. So yeah. I hope you guys enjoy it, because this is going to be fun to edit too. So, I will see you guys next time when we tackle something else, considering that you've probably also seen the two-player of Sly 3 before this as well. So yeah. See you guys then! Bye-bye.